Konnichiwa, Mina, this is T-Secure, and you're watching PokéCast. Today's 10 Minute First Impressions video is going to be on a PS4 game. Well, I almost said PS3. It's late. And that is going to be Geometry Wars 3. Dimensions Evolved. And this is going to be absolutely stunning to try out. I think the last time I actually really played Geometry Wars was on the Wii and DS, because it was in, that's what the one I played it on. So this would be a lot of fun to give it a try and see how awesome things can become. As always, 10 minutes to play the game. First, I'm playing a version of I call it Skippy Things. Let's get that timer started. Timer's been started, and away we go. Already, I can see that the graphics have definitely gone up. Let's see, Adventure Mode, Ultima, Classic Mode, Screw You Mode. Got you, bonus levels. Well then, let's go ahead. I see. And of course, my friend right there has already got me a challenge. Great. Couple of people. Great. Okay. Okay, use the left stick to move your ship. Fly through the gates as they appear in sequence. Alright, use the right stick to shoot things and kill them. Because they deserve to die. Because they hate me. Crap. Oh man, that was way too close. Must stay alive. Must complete. Oh man. Must you really do that? I hate it when you do that. And there goes one life right there. Gotta kill enough where I can get around to shooting them. I died again. Of course. I got a star. Yay. Wait. Yeah. Can I just stop recording now? Because I'm doing really badly. Okay, moving on to the next thing. Okay. Oh, 2 mil? Oh, come on. Okay. Good. I can see why 2 mil. When enemies killed, a small green glowing is left behind. Collect these gemos to increase your score multiplier. Yes. Holy crap. They're already bringing the missiles out? Not good. Oh, and you can totally die. Alright. Staying alive as best I can. Well, hello. I can... And I happen just to run into the circle, which is not good. Oh, way too close. Nice. Oh! Goober. Not cool at all. Crap, blues. Ah! I didn't even see what hit me that time. Oh, those little yellow ones are also seekers. And now I have to deal with those. Did I... Oh, man. I almost broke a meal, I have to say. I was a little worried there. At least I'm not on bottom. I'm so happy. I'm sorry, sad. F16. I shouldn't be happy that I beat your score, but I am. And... Wow. 15 mil. What the crap? Why not, you know? Oh, good. The type of level... Whoa, this is trippy. I understand how to get my points higher, even if I don't like it. Just because, you know, you gotta try and stay alive. And oh, good. Well, it would have been helpful to tell me that. I had a time, and I hate you. Oh, nice. I gotta power up. I don't need a grab. Dang it! Oh, crap. Basically, stay alive. Oh, yeah. That was not going to happen. Right. I'm doing horrible. Well, let's continue on. I know, it's because I made fun of you last level. I'm sorry. Yep. Alright, 2 minutes. And what the heck? Oh, I see now. I did not run into him. At least I don't die when I hit the walls. For now. Okay. Oh, these ones are aggressive. What the heck was that? Got it. Good. Oh, now we got green ones? Okay. So green ones aren't totally bad. I just gotta shoot towards them. They run away. But yellow ones are really bad. What the? Okay. Good. Oh, not cool. I am not gonna pass this level. Also because the timer just ran out. And I run into another one. Okay, well. Yeah, I know. Well, it's definitely Geometry Wars. The game that has absolutely no respect for the player because it wants to kill you. And yeah. I don't know. Yeah, I'm not sad that they kept it the way it's supposed to be at all. I mean, seriously. It's a great game. The graphics are stunning, as always. They're actually, you know, slightly better than what they've had in the previous ones. I'm liking that the shapes are definitely going more 3D instead of being a 2D plane. That's a nice improvement. Music's really good. The controls are solid. And the game is just pure evil to where you just literally have to somehow stay alive. Like all the previous ones. Wow. I knew what I was getting into, but I didn't know it was going to be this hard adding in a 3D element. Though I should have, because I've played Stardust, which practically is this game, if you will. And yeah, it definitely is a lot of fun. Brutal. It's just skimming the surface of the evilness this game has. And if you can get all the trophies, I think this one's a platinum. If you can get a platinum, it doesn't matter. Trophies, achievements, any of them. If you can get 100% this game, you're good. And very happy to have this. So I hope you guys have enjoyed watching me fail miserably. I at least did one level. Okay. But still, I got one level. I wasn't the last one. But it's just this type of game. And literally, it's that thing where you have to decide when you're going to use your only bomb, when you're going to do everything, and you just got to stay alive and have a lot of fun with it. Otherwise, you will rage quit a lot in this game. Trust me. So, I hope you guys have enjoyed this. T-Secure saying ciao and sayonara.